Okay, guys, what's up? Welcome to our channel, Ranger and Rin. This is Ranger and I'm playing Elden Ring. So for this video, I want to explore let me go to the map. Mogwin area. I used the item, Pure Knight's Blood. Then I ran all the way to this Grace. Seems like it doesn't leave your inventory and you can use it again. Yeah, Pure Blood Knight's medal. So we're gonna try it again. This should take me at the starting area. Now I'm not sure if there's a map here somewhere that I can find. You can see now all the enemies here are strong, like crazy strong. It's even like a big bird. Now before I continue, stats, equipment, change to the Kou Uchi Katana. I just need something else to so I can max out the weapon. Yeah. A couple of items here. Ow! Jesus Christ! Whoa! Yeah, I saw these guys. I'm dead. It didn't even last 2 seconds. Those were really huge skeletons. Takes me here. Makes sense, I didn't rest anywhere. Let's try that again. Jesus. Is there actually a grace somewhere? At least somewhere near? Dynasty Mausoleum. Jesus Christ, the map was just there. Looks like there's a way up here when I was there. I'm probably gonna die a lot. Is there any secret here? If there's a secret on the floor, either you can jump or when you hit, make sure the tip of your weapon, if it's a slashing, it just hits the floor. I don't really care about my runes. That's number one. Hey, there's actually grace. Alright. It wasn't giving that cool thing where you can, even from afar, you can see the grace. It's not, it wasn't doing it. Alright. Now, let's explore. Okay, I can't use a horse here for some reason. Just to explore the area. I will die. I'm expecting I'm gonna die like a couple of times. Dude, let me use the horse. Item I skipped. I am still gonna grab my runes. Big ass skeletons. I'm not sure if I can kill those guys. An arc. Okay. Is there like black flames? Smithing stone. Ooh, 7! Smithing stone 7. Oh, there's a lot of them here. Smithing stone 6. Oh yeah, I needed smithing stone 6. Whoa, glove worth 8. Nice. Farm flies. Spell? These guys are strong, but they're really easy to kill. That thing has a voice? Uh-oh. Oh, it's that rolling thing that's gonna kill you. Alright, I'm just gonna explore the water area.
Ow! Ow! No!
These guys actually give a lot of runes if you kill them. It's that rolling thing that's really, really dangerous. Alright, is that it? Ooh, item. That tainted excrement? Your shit has blood? Oh, bird thingy. Death bird! Whoa, invader? It's after the item, bro. Very aggressive. Is even a dog? Is that a... And that's a two-headed dog, or it's two dogs? God dang it. Definitely feels like I'm not supposed to be here. Ooh, that worked. House. It's like love worth. Got around the place. Anything else here? Sometimes if you're looking down like you're at a ledge, it's easier if you do it without a horse. Who the fuck leaves a message there? How? Scared me. Can I kill that guy? I mean, the skeletons. Every time he blows that horn, those things attack. Now, there's actually an easier way to do this. Jesus Christ. There's two of them. Alright, let's do the easy way. Let's do the easier way. And I'm gonna show you. I actually saw this from Rin. What you do is... when you use... the pure blood knight's Meadow, of course, this is where you're gonna end up, right? Then what you do is you follow this path, go up here. So just stay the left all the way, then go up. So I'm just gonna show it. Go as fast as you can. Wrong. Just get to the area with the water. Area where you can go up. Avoid everyone. These guys are just sitting, they're not really gonna attack you. Then get the grace. That resets everything, right? Now equip a bow. What I'm using is horn bow. It's easy to get. What you do is you go, if you haven't been to that this place yet, this is Siofra River Well. That's how you get from there. This is Limgrave. From here, take the elevator, get the grace. The horn bow is right somewhere here. Like, there's a ledge you can drop. It's below the stairs. So drop. You might need to do, I think you need to jump. And there's a corpse. Grab the bow. I'm using this because it has an insane range. Now, this is like the bug from Sekiro, from the Demon of Hatred. Usually enemies, if they sense ledge, they're not gonna go down there, or they're gonna stop. What you do is just shoot. Run, fall, die. You get 11,000. If you're using Golden Scarab, you're gonna get 13k. I've never seen its eyes glowing at night. Actually, to measure, okay, it's morning. Some enemies at night, they're actually stronger. Now there's the other bird that I think I was encountering. I'm 100% sure I can't hit it from here. We're gonna try. Where is it? Arrow Talisman. Don't be really stupid. I think it's gonna reach. Is it? It's probably me just being stupid. If I can't, that's a golden seed. You can see it. There's a tree. Does it even work? Bro, you're in my way. How far is it? Okay, last one. Taking like it's a mortar and trying to. Nope, it's not gonna reach. Okay, yeah, but worth a shot. Let's remove that. Go back to you. Right now, I'm just gonna go down there. I'm gonna explore this. It's easy to get here, so no big. Whoa! Actually, a section here. What's in here? Huh. Is there something here? Come for it.
Whoa!
Fuck you, bro. There's something there? This is the area for the bird. Shortcut. Okay, so once you get to this point, blood rose. Stupid fountain. This is like the soulfly thingy. The tactic, huh? Yeah, I can't run away from that bullshit. Motherfucker. Ha! Fuck you. Whoa! That's him? No way! What? It's the guy from the PvP. Really? No! I had no idea. No way! Jesus Christ, bro. Attack me first. Now I can use the horse. So, are these like legit dogs? One bite? That is insane! Should have used sorcery. I just realized. But at least I know there's a shortcut. But you have to kill the bird from the top. Now I'm sure at some point they're gonna fix this. Because this is, I think this is a bug. They probably didn't expect people to shoot this bird from here. All right. If you use Loretta's great bow in between those branches, it's not gonna hit. I've tried it before. Jump on you. Boop, boop, boop. When they make that shouting before they start spinning, they sound like, you know, that generic sound from when someone shouts. I think of when a cartoon from Nickelodeon. Monster something. Alright, that works. Takes 3 hits for me. Might take more hits for you. These fuckers are definitely strong. I'm gonna remove the skill from my shield. I don't really use it. Barricade. Your bitch. You need to get that gold. White mask? What? It doesn't go away? I got your set, bro. That's a pain in the butt, stupid ass skill. He's gonna spam this shit. Yeah, I forgot. Get a dick, bro. Fucking teabag your corpse. That didn't show up before. That message didn't show up before. Oh, bro, no, he died. I thought whatever was hitting me was that pool. I guess I was wrong. Whoa, doggy. Come here. Stop barking. Come here. That to get their attention. What the fuck was that? It's like a special move. Like a strong attack? Wow. Damn. Oh yeah, kill the bird. The bird. And we can actually just lock on. If it's too far, just do it manually. Boop. One. No. Dead. Bro. You can actually farm that to just keep shooting at him. Grace. Shoot. Whoa. That was close. This guy invades me again, I'm gonna be so pissed. Just stop. God, I'm just gonna run. Oh, crap. Oh, shit. Wait, I can ride a horse now here because he's gone? Bone sword key. Okay. Run! Oh! Fuck you! There's three of them here? Four! Oh! Hoo-hoo. That's nice. Six. Five. Why did you? Get away from me. Ow. I hate you. I think I can block his attacks. They like the birds in. He doesn't stop. That's why I got off the horse. What do I have to do to stop you from fucking invading me? I'm not even gonna bother with that bird. If there's no item there, I'm just gonna go ahead. Go up top. Stupid bird, I hate you. It's not this, since the invasion hasn't started yet. You can ride a horse. Double it. Ha! Oh, eat a dick, bro. Eat a lot of dick. I died with my horse. That item. I'm not sure if there's something else there. I think that's a dead end. I didn't get invaded. It's weird. Why does that fucking guy keep showing up? What's up, bird? I got invaded. Not really doing stupid dick. Come on. Gonna do? Sorry, bitch. Ending you. You're a dick.
Ow!
Fuck you and your blood loss. Fucking third fucking time. Dick. Did you drop something I'm gonna have to equip so you stop invading me and shit? I don't think so. No. No, fuck you. It's now I can just run around my horse. I think I've gotten everything here, I think. Just wanna make sure. Oh! Fuck you! That scared me. Nope, no secret. Jump! Yep, definitely dead end.
Ow!
Okay, yeah, there's nothing else there, so I guess I'm good. This is the bloody area, so if I want to go back to where I was, I have to keep going this way. If I want to kill them, be my guest. I'm not really sure what to do. I am, however, gonna go back to the first area. Probably just explore this upper area first. Okay, ooh, flask. Let me check if I can increase my flask. Fuck you. Fuck you. Okay, nope. Nothing. I thought I saw something just now. Or is it was just me? That's really it? There's nothing here? Ooh, jumping required. Ah, god damn it. Sometimes it's easier if you just get off the horse, summon the horse, try to jump. Might be stupid. Hey, we're searching for secrets. Or places to explore. Cave. That's it. What time is it? It's morning. I'm gonna climb this again at night. I wanna know if something happens. Usually night and day makes a difference. So we can climb this easy again. Thinking from there, can I jump that then jump here? I have no idea. Should have jumped just straight. Yeah, there's really nothing here. Okay, we're gonna go the other way now. Mausoleum. But before I go down there, just me being curious. One, I want to know if I can kill the ghost skeletons. Number two, if I can stop them from spawning by killing this motherfucker. Yep, you can hurt them. I'm not doing any damage. And this guy, oh god damn it. Yeah, I can kill him. But there's too strong. So no, I'm not gonna go there. Okay, let's continue with this. Mausoleum zombies. Whoa! Explode, then bleed. Spam it. I mean, the FP cost is really low. Like raspberry would explode. Whoa! Kamikaze motherfucker, bro. I think the rune arc, Moonstone rune arc will do great job here. I don't have it equipped. Oh, this is my alternative. Okay, then that red mist still does inflict bleed. Okay, there's three more. To kill you, crying dude. Then 7. Each battle required ahead. I don't know what that is. This skill is really strong. I mean, for the FP cost, it's insane. That scared the shit out of me. So in a group, there's at least one that is charged at you and explode. At least one. So one at the bottom, the lower area earlier, and one here. There's another one now! Oh! Oh! Wrong direction. Come on. I'm not sure if there's anything up there or if I can even climb, so no thank you. No man's room. What the fuck is no man's room? Oh well, let me check. Can I? Nope. Won't let me. Where's that waypoint coming from? I don't know. It's really passive, but not sure if it's I should just go ahead and kill them. I'm not sure if they're like the same zombies that are just roaming around in Chile. No, no, I don't think so. Those guys have like scarlet rot. Give me a second. I'm just. I want to know. I think. Add this. Is there anything that elevates? I was thinking. Bleed. It's not sure. Whoa, big blob thingy. Say hello to Night Mist, bitch. Not that, bro. You get frostbite? Yep, that has frostbite. Then let's do Night Mist. Like a piece of huge shit. I just don't know if casting two Night Mists stack in terms of damage. I'm not sure. I should probably make poison arrows. Blob thingy. That guy's blowing ice. Nope. That means it's stronger than the others. Come on. Two more. Three more. Actually, five. I saw two more. Stop. Probably just run, but just I don't want to get mobbed. It's gonna kill these two. Just need someone. Behind me, but I'm finding those guys. Getting burned. Kill you first. Then other two. Alright, we got two stone sword keys in this area. Anything worth checking? No, that's where it came from. Down here. That's where it started. Duh. If you don't have the skill or the Ash of War, then Stone Arc. If you're into sorceries. Oof. grab you, Pedros. Nope, no secret. Okay, let's go in. Shield up if you're not sure. Nothing. Time for home. That's insane damage. It's not worth going toe to toe with you. So fuck you. Oh, he leaves an aerial for blood loss. It's actually, I think you can do a blood loss build here. Dex blood loss build. I think that lasted for around what, 10-15 seconds. Merchant?
Oh dear. Am I terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer?
Oh. There is an item like this, okay. Five. Got on five. Rune arc, no, not me. This one is infinite. I'm guessing that's used to craft.
I'm afraid I've very little to.
That item. I don't have the cookbook. Where do I get the cookbook? I wanna buy the rune arcs. Oh. Well, how much? Okay. I'm curious, how much am I gonna get? 30,000? No, not bad.
Is there anything more?
Gonna get as many as you can. No, not really, I don't need you.
I must have, I'm afraid I'm very li-
You're good. Again? So, since you're gonna restore- Ow! Let's go here, come on bro. Dick. Lord's rune. two paths. Forgot I have to. Just to try and save on FP. Making stone 8. Alright, well, I'm gonna wrap it up here. I'm gonna end the video. So like, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one. So I'll explore the rest of the place, and we'll see how it goes. Thank you.